Imagine sending a spacecraft to an ambassador from a distant world. A mysterious object named Oumuamua that raced through our solar system, shattering the limits of our imagination. In this video, we reveal the groundbreaking plans of researchers preparing for an unprecedented mission, the chase for Oumuamua. To catch up with it and examine it up close. Stay tuned as we dive into a journey that not only has the potential to unlock the secrets of an interstellar wanderer, but could also open the gate to the stars themselves. Since its discovery in 2017, Oumuamua, the first known interstellar object to pass through our solar system, has captivated scientists around the globe. Its unusual shape and unexpected acceleration behavior sparked a flood of theories about its origin and nature. On one hand, researchers suggested that Oumuamua could be a comet from another solar system. This theory is based on the observation that Oumuamua, like comets in our own solar system, experiences acceleration that cannot be explained by gravity alone. It was speculated that the heat from the sun could have vaporized frozen gas inside Oumuamua, giving it an additional boost. On the other hand, Harvard astronomer Avi Loeb presented a much-discussed and controversial hypothesis. He speculated that Oumuamua is not a natural object, but might be a form of alien technology, such as a spaceship or solar sail, deliberately sent by an extraterrestrial civilization. Loeb argues that some of Oumuamua's observed properties, such as its unusual shape and the lack of a visible comet tail, better fit technological artifacts than natural celestial bodies. However, newer studies have suggested another theory. Viewing Oumuamua as a natural object possibly rich in hydrogen ice, influenced by cosmic radiation in interstellar space. This theory could explain Oumuamua's unusual acceleration without resorting to alien technologies. Each of these theories raises unique questions and reflects the challenges associated with studying an object that moves through our solar system so quickly. The discussion around Oumuamua not only highlights the limits of our current understanding of the universe, but also the relentless pursuit of science to unravel the mysteries of the cosmos. Given the mystery surrounding Oumuamua, scientists and engineers have proposed a groundbreaking mission aimed at catching up with and closely examining the interstellar object. This ambitious mission could provide answers to some of the most burning questions and revolutionize our understanding of objects from other star systems. The mission would utilize innovative technologies and maneuvers to bridge the immense distance to Oumuamua within a feasible time frame. A key element of this mission is the use of the Jupiter-Oberth maneuver, a technique that leverages Jupiter's gravity to significantly increase the spacecraft's speed without an excessively large fuel consumption. This maneuver could accelerate the probe at a much faster pace, thus increasing the chances of catching up with Oumuamua. The researchers behind this ambitious plan have calculated that with a launch window in 2028, the probe could reach Oumuamua by 2054. This timeline ensures there is enough time for careful planning and development of the necessary technologies. Moreover, the probe would be equipped with instruments capable of closely examining Oumuamua from its surface properties to potential signs of organic material. Such a mission would not only have the potential to unlock the secrets of Oumuamua, but could also serve as a springboard for future interstellar travels. The insights and technologies gained could lay the groundwork for exploring other interstellar objects that may pass through our solar system in the future. The idea that we would overcome the technical and logistical challenges and send a human-made object to an interstellar messenger is fascinating. It underscores the relentless human urge to explore the unknown and expand the boundaries of the possible. The significance of a mission aiming to catch up with Oumuamua extends far beyond merely gathering data. Such an endeavor would have profound implications for our understanding of the universe and our place within it. Firstly, the direct study of Oumuamua would significantly expand our knowledge of interstellar objects. Until now, our understanding of these objects is based solely on observations from a great distance. Analyzing Oumuamua up close could provide scientists with insights into the composition, structure, and origins of interstellar objects that may come from entirely different parts of the galaxy. This, in turn, could enhance our understanding of the processes that lead to the formation of planetary systems and the dynamic processes of interstellar space. The challenges associated with reaching such a distant and swiftly moving target as Oumuamua would necessitate significant innovations in space technology. The development of new propulsion systems, heat shields, and navigation instruments could have far-reaching applications, both for future space missions and for technologies on Earth. The mission to Oumuamua would also raise profound philosophical and cultural questions. The possibility that Oumuamua could be an artificially made object challenges us to contemplate the existence of extraterrestrial life and our role in the cosmos. Even if Oumuamua is a natural object, the mission symbolizes the human drive to explore the unknown and push the boundaries of our world. Finally, a successful mission to Oumuamua would inspire generations of scientists, engineers, and dreamers. It would stand as a shining example of what could be achieved with human curiosity, creativity, and determination. The mission could pave the way for future interstellar explorations and bring the dream of exploring other star systems one step closer to reality. I hope this video has sparked your interest in the infinite wonders of the cosmos and inspired you to see the stars not just as distant points of light in the night sky, but as destinations for future discoveries. If you enjoyed this video, please remember to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. Your support allows us to continue creating fascinating content and exploring the mysteries of the universe. Share your thoughts and questions in the comments below. We'd love to hear your opinion on Oumuamua and the possibility of exploring interstellar visitors in the future. Until next time, stay curious and keep your eyes on the stars. Thank you for watching.